What's going on, guys? It's your boy Javon from JVTV, and I'm back with another reaction video for you guys, man. Guys, I am back with some more Destiny's Child. Alright, today in this video, I'll be reacting to their song called Independent Woman. And you guys already know what time it is. I got the video pulled up. Oh, this is part one. Independent Woman part one. I'm not sure if they got a part two. The video is going to be like faded like this. That's just so it doesn't get blocked, and that's just so I don't have to put that stupid text over it. So you guys can still be able to see it a little bit. But yeah, Destiny's Child, Independent Woman part one. Let's check it out.
Lucy Liu, with my girl Drew, Cameron D and Destiny, Charlie's Angels, come on. Question, tell me what you think about me.
Oh, wow.
I buy my own diamonds and I buy my own rings.
I definitely heard this before, man. I did not know this was Destiny's Child, though.
Please get up and leave. Question, tell me how you feel about this. Try to control me, boy, you get dismissed.
Damn.
Pay my own funnel and I pay my own bills.
Okay.
Always 50-50 in relationships.
Ooh, shit, you know.
Shoes on my feet, I got clothes I'm wearing, I got rock, I'm rocking, I got it. Cause I depend on me. If I want it, the watch I'm wearing, I
got it. All right.
The house I live in, I got it.
She let me know, she paid for her own. So this is definitely a song I heard before, man. Like, this song was huge. The hook of it, I'm finally hearing the lyrics and what they were saying, but I remember this from I did not know this was Beyonce. That part that stood out to me. Question, tell me what you know about me. And then the hook of this song, I definitely heard it before. I think this song was like an anthem for women, especially ones that were, you know, independent, you know, doing their own. So I guess a lot of women, like, when this song came out, they probably felt empowered. Like, yeah, I'm that shit. You know, I'm the ish. You know, I'm that woman. I'm independent. You know, I pay my own bills. You know, I got my own car, my own house, you know. So I guess, you know, it's a song to empower women, man. But I'm finally hearing it, all the lyrics, what it is. But I definitely heard this song before. You know, when you hear songs in passing, you pick up on it. But it's my first time listening to the full thing. And it's a jam. I especially love the beat of it. I did not know that was Beyonce singing. This beat is so good. Yeah. Charlie, saw your angel.
Tell me how you feel about this.
Yeah.
Do what I want if I wanna live. I worked hard and sacrificed to get what I get.
Okay.
Ladies, it ain't easy being independent. Ooh. Question, how'd you like this knowledge that I brought? Mm. Bragging on that cash that he gave you is the front. Mm. If you're gonna brag, make sure it's your money you fund. Depend on no one else to give you what you want.
Depend on someone. I think that applies to both guys and girls. You know, depend on no one else to get what you want. Depend on yourself, man. You know, you gotta get it on your own. You know, depend on you. Don't depend on nobody else, man. Because people will let you down sometimes. You know.
Make sure it's your money you fund. Depend on no one else to give you what you want.
Y'all say sing it though. I'm glad I finally hear what the lyrics are saying.
Throw your hands up at me. Down like that. Girl, and how your angels get down like that. Girl, I didn't know you could
Man, this is such a good song from them. I never heard this part before. Wow. Their harmonies is tight. This is crazy. Wait a minute. That was my first time hearing that part. That was it. Those harmonies were tight, man. Destiny's Child is not to be slept on. Like, these girls are extremely talented, man. That just that part right there, when they were harmonizing with each other, you know, those show, I gotta run it back for y'all, man, because y'all gotta appreciate that right there. Hey, it's catchy, it's catchy. Okay.
Good morning, Angels.
Good morning.
Good morning, Charlie.
Charlie's. So, wait. I remember Charlie's Angels. Was that a movie? I remember Charlie's Angels. Let me look that up. Charlie's Angels. I remember Charlie's Angels. Was it a movie, though? Wait. Oh. So, it's like a... crime fighting adventure, three women working at a private detective. So basically, you know, it's like strong, independent women. It's an American crime drama TV series. Okay, so it was a TV series about three women. All right, so that's why they used that reference. But yeah, guys, this was smashing from them, man. Honestly, like, this song was a banger. This song would have even guys and girls moving, jamming along, even if they're not an independent woman, man. I finally hear the lyrics of what they were saying, because being young, I didn't know what they were saying. All I know is, like, put your hands, you know, that part. But now sitting down and hearing the lyrics, you know, I see why this song was popular, why it was popping. It probably gave a lot of women, like, that feeling, like, yo, I'm an independent woman, you know. It kind of makes you feel good, like, you know, sometimes it's good to sit down, appreciate yourself, see how far you come. Whether you're a guy or a girl, know that, damn, I've been making it on my own. I've been doing my own, you know. To hear somebody else, like, tell you, like, yes, you know, you got to feel empowered. You got to feel like, you know, like you're the ish, you know. But great song, man. Love the beat. Love the harmonies, you know. Destiny's Child, super solid group. You guys, let me hear your thoughts on them down below in the comment section. If you'd like me to react to any more Destiny's Child, let me know which song you'd like me to hear react to next from them. Or any other song, drop it below in the comment section, guys. Don't forget to leave a thumbs up on this video. That greatly helps out in the algorithm so more people can see this video. So great way to support the channel, help this video grow to see more people. Just leave a like on it. Subscribe if you're new, hit that notification bell, and follow me on my social media pages. That'll be linked below. I also have it up here in the corner. And I'll catch you guys in my next reaction. It's Mini Boy J. Peace. Essa daqui é pique, hein?